this is one of the more unusual greets that I've ever done. So it's not that standard. This was a park that was virtually annihilated during Hurricane Katrina only 7 years ago, and we've made a tremendous comeback. And this project out here, our Festival of Recreation Grounds, is the latest example of our comeback from that.
And water's worth of a national campaign that we unveiled actually last year. And you honored us so much by proclaiming both the mayor's office and the city council proclaiming the month of October in perpetuity, I understand, and hope. Water's worth it, but.
And it doesn't happen other than the support of the Water Environment Federation, our wonderful volunteers. We have great staff that leverages our volunteers. It really comes to those of you that are out here doing this work on your own time. It's not ideal conditions, but I mean, this is the type of weather that this is designed to operate in. So, you know, we're just pre-testing it today.
In recognition of Water's Worth It Month in New Orleans, increasing water awareness and conservation. And I would just like to present this to you, Mr. Brown.